walking on sunshine. And you could do that in our Getaway May contest.
Starting this weekend, we'll be giving away trips to Minocqua in northern Wisconsin. That's where Angela Kelly is this morning. She joins us live via broadband technology. Good morning, Ange.
Hi, good morning, Pete and Rachel. Good morning, everybody. Well, I am joining you from the very nice living room of my condominium here at the Beacons in Minocqua. Yeah, where anyone could win an overnight stay as part of our Getaway May contest. And I'll have our photographer pan over to give you a look at the nice living room.
Wow, it's really nice. Fireplace.
Yeah. Fireplace, TV. Couch, flat screen TV, and this is just really the tip of the iceberg. This is bigger than an apartment. It's got three bedrooms, two beautiful balcony views overlooking Lake Minocqua. It's absolutely gorgeous. And again, this is just one of the places that you could win an overnight stay to. We also, yesterday, we paid a visit to the Lake Rest Cabins in Arborvita. Take a look at this picture. This is a picture of the Jim's Hideaway Cabin there. It's huge. It can fit up to like 12 people. And their cabins, they have three of them there. They sit on Little Spider Lake, which is so peaceful. It's absolutely beautiful there. It was such a pleasure to visit. Besides, you know, checking out these resorts where people can win overnight stays to, we also thought, you know what, let's check out some other fun places to visit in Minocqua. We went to the Wildwood Wildlife Park. And take a look at this. This is me with a Vietnamese pot-bellied pig. And these pigs are just roaming around.
He's
and they're obviously not dangerous, but they're so funny. And there are a lot of different animals that you can see up close. They have a whole area called the Animal Encounters area. And you can pet skunks and woodchucks, even kangaroos. It really was a fun place to be. And today now, we are going to head to downtown Minocqua. If you've never been here, take a look at this video because it's video of all the shops downtown. Great for shopping, great for eating, and I'm looking forward to exploring that today. And I'm looking forward to getting back and putting all this together for you so you can see more of what we experienced. So having a great time here in Minocqua.
Oh, it looks like a great place.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Really does.
And we're looking forward to giving people some trips there. So that starts soon.
So I'm going to just sit back and enjoy my view here with my cup of coffee. And you guys have a good day, okay?
Okay, you
Whatever.
Too.
No, just kidding.
We'll sit back and drink coffee, too. Just not in such a beautiful location as that. Thanks, Angela.